For this project, I began with the idea of the danced drawing. I started with notations in the street. Puddles of color painted on asphalt and moving into the gallery. Absent the performers with the traces of kinetics, emotion and density left to speak for themselves. I thought of Fred Astaire and Ginger Rogers, a meeting, a rendezvous, of a gravity-less space where the envelopment of drawing encompasses all six sides of the gallery and configures the room by changes of speed, location, and limitation. This was a site-specific work. The title, Dancer Mirror, refers to the ability to internalize the movement and spontaneously activate the space without the rehearsal mirror. The drawing shifted surfaces as needs of the site demanded, from the cobblestone, cement, plywood, paper, under plexiglass, over pipes, venting ducts, doors, desks, and windows. I dispersed traditional paper surfaces throughout and on the glass doors. I used translucent papers to incorporate changing light as part of the experience. For the rainbow halation of small drawings, in each I used three equal-sized pieces of paper of varying colors and translucency with traditional drawing materials used to tie, expand, and manipulate the possible spatial or volumetric content. My goal was to create a walk-in drawing, an intimate experience of line, color, and density, and their emotive possibilities.